Cameron Ekmal.
Up and over. Has he got enough of it? Well, he has for four. He had three from 13 needed to break the shackles.
Certainly did. Quality shot. Tough shot. Spinning away. Give yourself a bit of room and go over cover. One bounce. He's a good player of spin. He'll look for options.
Here's Zuckma! Lero maximum of note. It's the first one of the final. For the Pakistan power.
Breaking the shackles. Listen to the home crowd. That's what they come to see. Maximums. They want their home side. Went over cover for a boundary four. This one six.
Deft touch as well. He's pumped one over. Extra cover. Everett's not going to get this. He will never get there. 50 up now. And Akmal has started to hit his stride.
The momentum. Getting the crowd involved. Always playing at home. Brute force through cover and then deft touch. Quality. A few concerns now for the Tritons. Bowling spin to a quality player.
Well, he scored three off 13. Now, of the last six, he's got 70. Just flick the overdrive button as Akmal. Beautiful timing again. Love this guy.
Placement as well. We heard Ian Bishop talk about BC Lara and his batting and what he does. You need to hit gaps. It's all good enough getting the delivery. And they're going off in the stands. The Red Sea Army short. This time, after a few ones he's missed out on, got it through Akmal.
No chance for Misbah-ul Haq on this occasion.
Down the ground. And it will run into the boundary. A super shot from Akmal once again.
Not taking a step back here. Kamran Akmal. The man at mid-off was pushed back to long off but couldn't stop this. Just opening his legs. Just straight back past the bowler. Powerful. There's better bowlers. These are crucial overs. Sometimes people talk about them being middle overs. In the air. But it's gone out of the ground. A hero maximum.
I think he spilled it. 50 up for Kamran Akmal. His first CPL 50. Looks to the heavens and he knows how very important this innings is for his team. It's the final. First delivery from Rampal. Clubbed for hero maximum. How about that for an effort? Kamran Akmal, a brilliant inning so far. Lovely shots through the offside over extra cover. It's not easy at all. Hitting against the spin and over cover. The gaps nicely, show good balance in terms of power and control and rotation of the strike. Excellent innings for a number three batsman. Final delivery in this over. Over cover. And it will run into the fence. Another classy stroke by Akmal to finish the over. 14 overs gone, it's 101 for 1.